Okay, get ready to start this workout. Before we go over to the main workout of the step workout, we start with a little warming up and we start with a march behind the steps. So get ready and just start. Just a march behind the step. Upper body is straight, lift your knees up and move your arms. Do 5 little exercises to warm up, and then we go over to the main exercises. It's 15 exercises on the step, and after that you have a short water break. So keep on marching, lift your knees up. Keep on going. Few more seconds. Move your arms. Okay, and we go over to the tap on the step, and when we tap on the step with our toes, we make a shoulder raise. So just tap. So tap your toes on the step and raise your arms up on shoulder height. Warm up just to get the heart rate up a little. So tap and raise your arms. Arms are going up on shoulder height and all the way down. We do just a few more and then we go over to the basic steps on and off. So get ready and basics. On and off. Just start with your left feet. We're going to switch over to the right in just a couple of seconds. Upper body straight up. Move your arms with you. Warm up a little. Get that heart rate up. And switch your feet right first. Right. Right. On and off. Remember, just the warming up. And we go over to the heel taps. So basics, off and tap, tap. So place your heel on the step and bend the other leg a little. So go down and tap the heel on the step. Upper body still straight up. And curl your arms, take them with you in the movement. Heels on the step. Keep going. We do one more exercise. Then we take a sip of water and get ready for the main workout. So we go over from the heel taps to the basic steps with a high knee. So follow me up and lift your knee up and off. When you step on, just lift your knee up as high as you can and step off. On, lift. On, lift. Final exercise of the warming up. Our heart rate is up a little. So we can go over to the main workout. Up. Up. Lift your knee up as high as you can, but keep your upper body straight. Step off, on and lift. Okay, we do just a few more. On, lift. On, lift. Up. One, and that's it. Okay, have a sip of water and make sure you're ready for the main workout. We're going to do 15 exercises, no water break. So after the 15 exercises, you have your water break. So get ready. Okay, get ready to the main workout. We do 15 exercises. We start with a corner high knee. Just follow me, get ready, and start. So into the corner, jump up with a high knee, step off, and switch to the other corner. So on, lift, jump. If you can do the jump, just step and lift your knee. But as it's called, intermediate workout. So jump up and lift your knee. Jump. Make sure your upper body is straight. Jump up and lift your knee. Up. Knee up. Almost there. One more. And go to the basics. On and off. Next exercise is the running step. So we run on the step and then run up. Just follow me. Get ready and start. So on, off. Halfway there, we switch to the other feet. Just dribble on and off. Move your arms with you. Upper body is straight. On and off. And switch to the other feet. Left. Keep going on and off, running. Just a few more seconds. On and off. And we go for the last one. And that's it, basics. On and off. Next exercise, so we step into the corner, we make a leg lift and a little jump. Just follow me, get ready, and start. So on, little jump, and over to the other side. Lift your leg up. Jump and lift. Keep going to the corner, jump up, and lift your leg a little bit back into the outside. Feel it in your glutes, a little bit of the outer thighs. Jump, up and lift. 10 seconds left. And we go for the last one. And basics. Next exercise we're going to do is a V-step on and a little jump when we're off the step. Follow me in a few seconds. Get ready and start. So on, up, jump. Jump. We switch directions. So we start with left, jump, start with right. And jump, on, and jump. So on, off, and jump. Move your arms, power in your arms. Upper body is straight. Step on, off. Wide and small. Almost there. And the last one, that's it. Okay, basics. And then we're going over to the fast step. So we tap on with our toes really fast as we can. And then we have done five exercises. So get ready and start. We did get our heart rate up. The next five exercises are of the duration. But keep on. Fast steps. Lift your feet up. Step to step with your toes. 20 seconds left. Lift your feet up. Tap. Upper body is straight. Keep going. Almost there. Few more seconds. And that's it. Okay, basics. And now, heart rate is going low down. Going to the duration. The low side steps. So we're going into the side of the step. We stay down low. And we just step. So get ready. Go down and tap. Off the step, on the step. But we stay down on our standing leg. Find our balance. And we're going to stay on this side for the whole 45 seconds. Make sure you stay down. The higher you are, the easier it is. The lower you are, the heavier it is. So tap on and off. Just a few more seconds. Stay down. You can do it. Last one. And that's it. Come up. Okay, we're going to do the basics. And then we're going to do the same on the other side. Just keep moving. Don't stand still. Come on the other side of the step. Go down. And start. So tap off beside the step and tap on. And make sure you stay down. You can feel the burn in your quadriceps, a little bit of the glutes if you squeeze them. Stay down and tap on and off. Keep going. Just a few more seconds. Stay down. You can do it. Almost there. And the last one. And come up to basics. Okay, next exercise is for the calves. So we're going to do the calf raises and drop our heels lower than the step. So come on the step, on your toes, on the edge of the step. Gonna press your heels down a little. And then come on your toes, feel it in your calves. So down and up, up. It maybe looks like a boring exercise, but you can feel your calves. Down and up, find your balance, all the way up on your toes, and drop your heels as far as you can. So down, oh. Find your balance, and up, down, and up. Feel your calves, up. And the last one, up, and that's it. Basics, and we stay on the duration. We're going to the back of the side of the step, and we're going to do the back steps. Just follow me in a few seconds. So come on the step, down low, and now we step back. So we stay down on one leg, we step back with the other, and come back up. But we stay down, we lean over, back is straight, tap off and on. But stay down on the other leg. Keep going, off and on. Come on. 10 seconds left, stay down. Tap on and off, feel the burn, on and off, and the last one, and basics. Okay, now we're going to do the same exercise, but the other leg is the standing leg. After that, we're going to do 5 more cardio exercises to get the heart rate up again. So come on the step, lower your leg, and tap. Stay down, squeeze your glute. Just step off behind the step and tap your toe on the step. Keep going. Off and on, and stay down. Feel the burn. Tap, tap. Keep going. Almost there. Just a few more seconds. Stay down. And the last one. That's it. Okay, turn the step. And do basics. Okay. You're going to do 5 more cardio exercises. And then you have short water break. We start with the butt kicker jumps. So come on, both feet on one side of the step. We jump up and kick our butt. So jump on and kick your butt. Switch from side to side. So right, kick left, kick right, kick left. Jump up, kick your butt. 15 seconds left. Jump and kick. Bring the heel towards your butt. And the last one. And basics. On and off. Re-get your breath a little. The next exercise, the toe taps. Just follow me. Come on the step and start. So one is off and just switch from side to side. Extend your arms from left to right. Twist in a little. Lower your feet. Tap on and tap off. Fifteen seconds left. Switch from side to side. Almost there. Last one. And basics. On and off. Stay active. Recatch your breath. Next exercise is a step on, little front kick, step off. So get ready and start. So on, kick, off, off. And when you make the kick, little jump. And if you can't do the jump, just step on and kick. Up, up, kick. Move your arms with you. Upper body is straight. On, kick. On and kick. Just a few more. Almost there. Kick. Jump and kick. And the last one. And basics. Okay, 2 more exercises. If short water break, we go further with the repeaters. We do double on each side. So come on the side of the step. One foot is up. And start. So we do 1, 2, and jump. Double. Double. So we do double, jump over. Double, jump over. Arms are going up and down. Double and jump. Keep going. Double. Lift your knee up and jump over. Almost there. And we go for the last one. And basics. Okay, 1 more exercise. We finish with the jumping jacks on and off the step. So get ready. On. And start off. So just like the regular jumping jacks, but we jump on the step. Arms are going up and down, both feet together, and the upper body is straight. Knees are slightly bent, land on your toes. And keep jumping. Final exercise before the water break. just a few more. And the last one. And that's it. Okay, have yourself a short water break and get ready to repeat the set. Okay, get ready for the second round. We're going to repeat the 15 exercises, and after that we finish with a cooling down. We start again with a high knee, corner to corner, get ready, and start. So into the corner, jump up, and lift your knee. Little jump, and lift your knee. Upper body is straight, knees are slightly bent, and always land on your toes. Move your arms with you. Working out. Up. Jump. Just a few more. Corner lift. Up. High knee. And the last one. And basics. On and off. And next one is the running steps. So you run on and off, on step. Get ready and start. On, off. And after about 20 seconds, we switch to the other feet. So on, off, on, off. Keep on running, on and off. And switch over to the other feet. Upper body is straight, shoulders low. And keep running. 10 seconds left. And the last one, and basics. Recatch your breath a little. The next one is the corner. To corner with a side leg lift and a little jump. Get ready and start. So into the corner, little jump and lift your leg. Up. Jump and lift. Upper body is straight. Jump, lift. Into the corner. Jump. Jump. Keep going. Jump up. Jump. Come on. 10 seconds left. Lift your leg up. And we go for the last one. And basics. Okay, next one is the feet steps. When we step off, we make a little jump. And we switch from feet, so we start with the left. And then go over to the right. Just follow me. Get ready and start with right. And jump. Left. Jump. So we place our feet in the corner of the steps. And jump. Left. Jump. Right. Jump. Little jumps behind the step. And wide on, wide, small jump. Keep going, almost there. Wide in the feet, jump up. Last one, and basics. Okay, we're going further with the fast steps. Like a dribble, we tap the step with our toes. Like a little shuffle. So get ready and start. So lift up your feet. step to step at your toes. Upper body is straight up. Just little tips. Keep going. Tap, tap, tap. 20 seconds left. Keep going. And 10 seconds. Almost there. And that's it, basics. Okay, our heart rate is up. Now we go over to the duration with the low side steps. 45 seconds on one side. So come on the step, lower down and tap. To the side and tap on. Standing leg is bent. The lower you are, the heavier it is. Squeeze your glutes, find your balance, and just step on the side of the step and then on. Stay down, don't come up. Feel the burn, find your balance. Stay down. 10 seconds. And just 5 more. Stay down, and now come up, basics. Going to repeat the same exercise on the other side. So don't stand still, come on the side of the step, down and start. So squeeze your glutes, standing leg is bent. Tap on the side and on the step. Back is straight, but lean over a little bit. Keep going. Stay down, don't come up. Come on, 15 seconds left. Feel the burn and stay down. Squeeze your glutes. Almost there. And that's it. Come on, and basic steps. On and off. And the next exercise we're going to do is for the calves. So we drop our heels. We stand on the edge of the step. So come on, drop your heels a little. And raise it on your toes. Working out your calves. Lower down and up. And up, all the way up. High on your toes, find your balance, and feel your calves. Up, drop your heels, and up. Find your balance, down, and up. All the way up, and all the way down. On your toes, working your calves. Up, just a few more. Down and up. And we go for the last one. Up and basic steps. Okay, next duration exercise is standing down low and we tap on the back of the step. So come on, go down and step. Tap back and on the step, but stay down, don't come up like this, but stay down and just step back and on the step. Back is straight. Feel the burn. Tap, 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 tap. Keep going, stay down. 20 seconds left. Feel the burn. Come on. 10 seconds. Don't come up, stay down. And that's it, basics. Okay, doing the same exercise on the other leg. On and off. Basics, come on, go down and start. So tap on and tap back. stay down, find your balance, and squeeze your glutes. Feel that burn in your legs. Tap down, tap up. Keep going, stay down. 15 seconds. Tap, 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 tap. Back in on the step. Don't come up yet. You're almost there. Just a few more seconds. And that's it. Okay, turn the step and go further with the basics. Next exercise we're going to do is the butt kicker jumps. So both feet on the side of the step. Get ready and start. So jump and kick your butt. On and kick. Bring the heel towards your butt. Upper body is straight. Just jump and kick. Land on your toes. Knees are slightly bent. Keep going. Jump and kick. Kick your butt. Just a few more. And the last one. And basics. Re-catch your breath a little. Next exercise, the toe taps. We turn in a little and we go from side to side. Okay, ready. On the step and start. So we tip on the side of the step with our toes and we switch from side to side. Extend your arms, twist in a little, and just keep going. Come on, 15 seconds left. Tap on the side of the step. Keep your upper body straight. And the last one, and basics. Next one is the front kick jumps. So get ready and start. So step, jump and kick. Upper body straight, kick in front. Power in your kicks and jump up. Jump and kick. Jump and kick. Keep going. Up, jump, kick. Almost there. And the last one, kick and basics. Okay, we're going further with the double repeaters. We do double on each side and we do a jump over. Just follow me. Come on the side of the step, get ready and start. So double and jump. Over. Double. Arms are going up and down. Lift your knee up. Knee and over. And over. Jump up and over. Lift your knee. Over. Keep going. Arms are going up and down. Lift your knee up. Almost there. And we go for the last one. And basics. Okay, one more exercise. Then we're going over to the cooling down. We finish the set with the jumping jacks. So come on the step, get ready and start. So jump on and off, both feet together, arms are going up and down. Make sure your knees are slightly bent. And land on your toes. And your upper body is straight. Come on. Almost there. Final exercise. On and off, jumping jacks. 15 seconds left. On. Arms up and down. Keep going. And the last one, and that's it. Okay, twist the step, and we're going further with a little cooling down. Get the heart rate down. Okay, we're going to do the cooling down. Get our heart rate down. A little bit of stretching for the legs, the glutes, the calves. So we start just with a little basic tips and arm swings to get our heart rate down. Swing your arms front and back. Tap the step with your toes. And breathe in and out. First, get that heart rate down before we go over to a little stretching. Arms up a little, open up, and stretch. Up. Heart rate is going down. Tap and swing. And down. Okay. We're going to stretch our glutes because we worked that out really hard. So place your ankle on your knee. Down. Sit down. Press your knee down a little. And feel the stretch. Okay, come up. Grab your knee. Find your balance. Bring the knee up to your chest. And feel the stretch in your glute and a little bit of the lower back. Okay, lower down. And switch to the other feet. So place the ankle on your knee. Sit down. Press your knee down. And feel that stretch. Find your balance. Okay, come up. Grab your knee and bring your knee towards your chest to feel the stretch in your glutes and your lower back. Shoulders are down. And release. Okay, come into a little wide stand. Going to do the forward fold. So knees are slightly bent. Hands on your step. And feel the stretch in your hamstrings, your lower back. And if you can, place the hands on the floor behind your step, between your feet, to feel the stretch. Walk to the left side. Keep breathing in and out slowly. And walk over to the right side. Feel that stretch in your hamstrings and your lower back. Come back center. Hands back on the step. Bend your knees, slowly roll up. Okay, that's it. Okay, we're going over to the calf stretch. So we place our heel in on the step. And we pull our toes in front of us. You can feel the stretch in your calves and maybe even a little bit in your hamstring. So heel is on the step and pull the toes towards yourself, towards your chest, so you can feel the stretch into your calves. And switch over to the other feet. Heel on the step. Pull your toes towards your chest and feel the stretch in your calves. Okay, keep pulling. And release. And we're going to do the quadriceps stretch. So grab your ankle, Bring the heel towards your butt, knees together, and press your hips in front so you can feel the stretch on your quadricep. Find your balance. And release. Grab the other ankle towards your butt, knees together, and press your hips forward so you can feel the stretch on your upper leg. Find your balance, hold it for a few more seconds. Feel the stretch and release. Okay, and well done, you finished this workout.